Hello everyone, my name is Dario and welcome back to Dakar 18. We're gonna go ahead with Laia Sanz Motos Stage 2 in Pisco, and this is 271 km, so this is now a stage because the first one was 35 km. You could see in the first video the first reaction that we had with the game, and now we're gonna see what is all about. I'm driving with a keyboard, and this is a rookie, so the rookie difficulty is very forgiving. Really, you can repair the motorbike. So you see in the first stage it looked like, you know, you jump here. In real life I would have left my face all over the place, but it seems like nothing happened, but actually anything that is W is a waypoint, and you must go through those. I believe is that what it means. So from DSS must be the start. So 17, 16, 17 and 18, I believe that we could skip them completely. Even though they have penalties here, I see 20 seconds, 20 seconds, 40 seconds. Okay, so we can miss 3, but you still get the penalty. That's what I understand from what he says, the waypoint list. So even though you miss them, if you miss more than 3, I guess you are disqualified. 30, 50, so there must be some speed limits here. Okay, let's see how we do. In rookie, I'm not that concerned because we follow the yellow point. A lot of people cheering. So we have 3.1 kilometers following the main track. Oh, it's very sensitive. And so this is the same track that we did in the lessons. Yeah. Very, very sensitive. The keyboard. Okay, now at let me see, 6. Ooh, I don't want to get into the sun. I got into the sun. There we go. We have to. The same rock lap 136. Well, actually, I just have to follow the yellow dot. Dario. I'm trying to keep track of the road book so I get used to it. Have gotten lost already without the yellow dot on top. 23.001. So we can push in here, things are doomed, slow down. Oil. This. Okay, now 117. At 52 kilometers, we cross a main track, I guess. Oh, no, it's not a track, it's a ditch. A big game. Danger 3. So we can damage the moto. On the way to 3260 and then we'll turn to 96 cap. I don't know what that signal means. A waypoint here. Oh, this pole. Okay. And now we turn 96. And then 3690. Let me know in the comments which camera do you like best. I like this one personally. And if someday by 2030 or so I'm skilled enough to do a legendary run, you have to do it like this, because you have the road book you see on the right hand side, it won't be there. You only have the one, the instrument in the motorbike. Go towards that that signal. The tower, radio tower. Let's go down a little. Wow. If I didn't slow down, I would end up in the moon. Until 5082, so we have a happy portion of the event. We can just push the throttle and fly away. 5082 and I turn to 138 cap. 2 kilometers. What's the speed? We're not going very fast. I'm going with automatic. The right to checkpoint with automatic transmission. Okay, this goes by itself. I'm not doing anything. So stamp and go. Auto driving engage. Okay, 5 kilometers, more or less. We're going over a dune here. Hey. Straight. We have tracks here actually on a car, I guess. 600 meters. Okay, there's a house, and then we're going to 188. Seven, 76. We're almost there. A big turn, so I'm gonna slow down so we don't go flying. Yeah. 60, 13. And we will turn to tap 107. Slow down here. 107. 62.49 kilometers. There's a turn. We have to turn 187. 187. Over a turn. Then there's 3. And go to 204. Come on. Why don't you reduce a gear? Be careful here. Good. 68.8. That's a big deal, I guess. And 204. Okay, 70.46. Then there's 3. So we have another jump in that top. Big boom, number 3. Oh, you don't get stuck. Okay, go back. What the heck, doesn't allow me. The sand is too soft. Come on. The vista is quite nice. All the dunes in there. You can see the portion there on the rendering. I'm just gonna come around this side. Okay. Where is the cap? I don't know if I lost a waypoint. 746 probably. Oh no, it's validated. Pero, I don't even know what cap it is. I just follow the yellow mark. 2385. Oh, 6, 92, we have to turn 206. We're almost there, there's the waypoint. Okay, 292. It's a big room, 79. Well, for sure I would have killed myself there. Did I lose the waypoint? Wow, did I missed a lot of waypoints. I'm gonna be disqualified. Look to the left. I lost a lot of waypoints. This is terrible. I can only pass three. This stage is terrible. But the waypoint there, it still gives you, I don't know. So I'm gonna have to repeat this. Even on rookie, yeah. I don't know, 27, 30. I'm not sure. I mean, those yellow marks on the left tells you the I don't know. Let's see. I'm gonna keep following the yellow mark here and see what it says. In 95, 30. I think I screwed up, but oh no. This is in rookie. You can imagine with a legendary. Here is a waypoint. We ate it. The waypoint was very tasty. And now we go. What? To a rock in the middle. The 97.77. And then there's 3. And we follow 292. The same. Rangers 3, so slow down a little, but not too much that we get stuck like before. 98.93, another Dune. So maybe we are doing well, I don't know. Here's another checkpoint. Okay. No, it seems I didn't lose any waypoint in the end. Okay, I'm sliding down. Really bad. Midpoint, the direction I need to go. We can climb up, please. Yes. Okay, we go on top of the dune. 106.12. We're about, where about there? Good dune. Wow. Enough power to go up this 109.63. I was gonna give up, and actually I think we are still in the race. 113.50. Ok, Okay, here is a waypoint. The motorbike we can see also. We reached it, we have to turn. Okay, 116 is all over there. And then, but this is a big as well. 116 is too. Have to go over it. It's worth it to go slow on the top so you don't have a big jump. I guess the motor will get damaged as well. You can fall down. I fall down during the trials before, so you can fall down on the motorbike. But in rookie difficulty, I guess you have to be very driving like a beast. 121.3. Okay, we get here. And now we turn completely. One twenty-seven zero five. And we go at 1 with danger 3. It's gonna be a big ass beam. This one coming up here, yeah. And keep going. 129. Come on. Keep going again. Oh, yo, that hurt. Okay. 132.53. The point. Where is the waypoint? I'm going the wrong way. We just turn around completely. Wow. Wow. Okay. take forever. Whoops. We're gonna get into that track. Wow! Wow! That's a big jump. Now we follow the track. 164.3. Going on the track until 170.67. Go faster. Should reduce a gear. There are some rocks. I think that these rocks will have to run in front. This, yeah. Now 173 is gonna be very fast. We go out of the main track. 173.56. Okay. Now we keep going. Out of the track, yeah. Off the main track. Wow. These dunes. Wow. I'm gonna have to change the whole bike, I think. Once we get to the rebar. Level 3. Wow. Yep. Going to the shore. Oh, I guess we have to go down. Slide down. Oh. 600 meters. Okay. Whoa. Rocks. See, it didn't feel like you hit anything. The rocks are like a. I would be so lost without the waypoint on top. Going to that dune to cap 7. Wow. Cap 7. Here we go. Okay. looking at the yellow marker right now.
I'm not looking at the road book anymore.
'94-'78 is a big ass dune. On the right hand side, you can fall. The waypoint reached. Wow. Wow. Track. Follow the river that night until 2:03 and actually 1 kilometer. In the front, danger 2. And we turn to cap 6. It's the same where we are following right now. Slow down. There we go. 212. Another big ass dune. Wow, wow. We get into the main track, I guess. Let's do our right. Meters of track. Now at 225, 21, we have to. I'm looking at the roadbook. 225, 21. We have 10 more waypoints, we're almost done. Here, full throttle. some flying, I guess, with the dunes. What is that? Oh! Stupid me. I'm gonna go to the left. Oh yeah, it tells you to the left in the roadbook. See, this happens to not paying attention to the roadbook. So 37.49. I will lose a lot of time there. That symbol is sobre arena. Whatever that structure is, we have to pass it to the right. I'm behind in this stage. Is it this? Yes. Now keep going to 247. Wow. I didn't fall. How come I didn't fall? I have to repair the whole motorbike, I guess, at the end of the stage. Jan Barreta is already faster than me, it seems. I'm using like 3 minutes. Now we follow this track. This is a track. I can't see the road. It is to the right. So 60 and go to the left on the main track. Here it is. No. Yes. I was going right. Now we follow this. This is the end of the stage. Oh, this is like the lesson, the part that we did. Have got lost so easy. Long call, 40 minutes. This is a long video. The stage ranking, we finished first. Franco Caini, Pablo Quintanilla, Joan Barreda. When I was looking, actually, that they were, I think they were ahead of me. Like, I don't know. Okay, so we have 22 minutes lead. I hope you enjoyed this this video. I'm gonna go to the back here and see if we have to repair the. Yeah, we have to repair. I'm gonna leave it here and sorry, a long video. I hope you enjoy it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. And please take care, be safe. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you one. I'll see you. I'm so tired, really. It is a little stressful. I'll see you soon on the next one. Take care, bye bye.